Krejci wide, lets it go. Blocked in front. Nurse there. Now Draisaitl off the boards. Look at the play by Leon Draisaitl. Empty net scores.
That's the play right there. It's a high skill play, and then using your speed, just chip it off the boards, use your speed, and that guy's not going to miss an empty netter.
Tenorti can't keep it in. Nugent Hopkins pass to Draisaitl. Leon Draisaitl snaps a shot. He scores.
Watch this pass. What a beautiful backhand sauce. And on your stick, off your stick, in the net. Look out when he gets going, which we showed you earlier he has. That is a beautiful goal. And Ryan Nugent Hopkins and Leon Draisaitl feeling some chemistry.
Draisaitl has hit the 30-goal mark. Draisaitl gets spun around and picked up by Larkin. Larkin, stolen. Here is Draisaitl. McDavid, Draisaitl lets it go, he scores! Leon Draisaitl! It's a 2-1 game!
Boy, I'll tell you, it just goes to show you how hard Edmonton's had to battle through the sticks and checks of Detroit in this game. And then a give-and-go one-timer, and good job by Cassian to screen Howard.
Trying to get it through to Chiasson, broken up there by Tanev. Got the pass to Neal, gets it back again. Chiasson out in front for Neal. Draisaitl! Oh, what a goal!
Some excellent passing on this power play. Talk about snapping the puck around.
And then this play by James Neal. And James Neal just knows he's a power play specialist. Neal throws it across to Draisaitl and with one motion whips it by Jacob Marks.
Puck left there. Oilers strike advantage. Draisaitl winds and fires, scores!
But it's one pass and attack with speed. Last game I thought Leon looked tired. He was a little bit sluggish. He had some jump there that created that space. And what a shot. Perfect.
And here, back the other way. Draisaitl, Nurse, and McDavid. Three on one. Leon Draisaitl. Connor McDavid. Draisaitl! Oh, Leon Draisaitl. Overtime winner.
Draisaitl off of the races. Gets his feet pumping down the ice. It's a 2-on-1. And what a great give-and-go play here. One pass, two pass into the back of the net. These two guys are so dangerous in overtime. And the dynamic duo do it again in overtime.
Here is Letang. Waits, lets it go, and he missed the target. Draisaitl back the other way for the Oilers. Draisaitl hustling, cutting for the net. Leon Draisaitl scores! Draisaitl, overtime winner!
Leon Draisaitl says, I'm taking this. I'll do it myself. He draws a penalty here, but puts it past Murray for the
overtime winner.
They make you do it twice because it sounds so nice. What a nice play by Leon Draisaitl.
Drop pass. Draisaitl picked it off. Got it to Yamamoto. Yamamoto to Draisaitl. Draisaitl driving to the net. Scores! What a goal by Leon Draisaitl.
Look where Leon Draisaitl is, and then again, it's pushing the pace, coming over to support, and Leon Draisaitl keeps the feet moving. And then look at those hands. Yamamoto comes across, Draisaitl hits the seam. What a pass, and that quick little move. Not many guys in the NHL can do that.
Broken up neatly there by Kopitar, but kept in by the Oilers. Draisaitl, McDavid, Draisaitl snaps a shot, he scores! Leon Draisaitl. Connor McDavid, the dynamic duo, back together.
As the puck changed hands, Kopitar makes a good defensive play, but they just lose it, and then watch the interchange of position. Drop pass, right away, Leon opens up. He knows exactly what Connor's gonna do.
Picked up by Bear. Draisaitl all the way up top for McDavid. McDavid looking for Draisaitl, snaps a shot, he scores! Leon Draisaitl! 40 goals on the season.
And just look at that. Lasers one. Pekka didn't quite have the right arm there. Draisaitl just blasts one right off the arm and in.
Nugent Hopkins anticipates it. Down low. Here's the man open. They score. Draisaitl again.
Yamamoto in all alone. He makes an unbelievable move to the backhand and then dishes it right on the tape. And then Draisaitl just follows it up and gets it on the backhand.
Draisaitl looking for more. Gets the hat trick. Leon Draisaitl, a career high, 106 points. The Oilers have a converted touchdown. Chase on out in front as the puck comes to Draisaitl, and now he's got the Texas hat trick. Four goals for Leon Draisaitl. Wow, what a night for number 29. The Oilers have eight.
Leon Draisaitl putting on a clinic.